स्टूडेंट होप यू ऑल आर वेल। क्लास थ्री सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर चैप्टर फोर अंडरस्टैंडिंग विंडोज 10। टुडे वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट विंडोज 10, फीचर्स ऑफ विंडोज 10 एंड विंडोज टास्क बार। टेल मी स्टूडेंट, हु टेक केयर ऑफ ऑल द हाउस होल्ड वर्क एट योर होम? यस, यू गेस इट राइट। योर पेरेंट्स, दे लुक आफ्टर ऑल द हाउस होल्ड वर्क इन सच ए मैनर दैट यू डू नॉट हैव टू वरी अबाउट एनीथिंग। इट इज बिकॉज दे रन द हाउस विथ ए सिस्टम। इमेजिन इफ योर पेरेंट्स गो अवे फॉर सम टाइम एंड यू हैव टू मैनेज द हाउस, वाट will you do? You will surely find it difficult to manage the daily course of the house. In the same way, a computer has a special set of program which manage all the jobs of a computer and make it run. This is known as the operating system. A student, you have asked question, sir, what is operating system? Answer is, a computer has a special set of program which manage all the jobs of a computer and make it run. This is known as the operating system. Windows is an operating system. Without it, we cannot even start a computer or work on it. Now again, tell me a student, when we use the word Windows, which imagine comes to your mind? Yes, it is the glass window through which we can peep outside and see various things. Likewise in computers, window is a program that show different program on the screen. Next topic is features of Windows 10. A student, you have asked question, what is the features of Windows 10? Answer is, first one, Windows 10 is more attractive with a complete set of new picture, theme and icons. First one, Windows 10 is more attractive with a complete set of new picture, theme and icon. Second one, the best feature of both Windows 7 and Windows 8 have been included in Windows 10. Second one, the best feature of both Windows 7 and Windows 8 have been included in Windows 10. Third one, it has an improved search tool Cortana, which help you to find information on your system or on the web directly. You can even give voice commands to this search tool. Third one, it has an improved search tool Cortana, which help you to find information on your system or on the web directly. You can even give voice command to this search tool. Fourth one, it has a new task view button to the right of the search box on the taskbar. This button provides the ability to open multiple desktop at the same time. Fourth one, it has a new task view button to the right of the search box on the taskbar. This button provides the ability to open multiple desktop at the same time. Fifth one, Windows 10 provides a Windows Store application where you can get a lot of free apps, games and songs. Fifth one, Windows 10 provides a Windows Store application where you can get a lot of free apps, games and songs. When we switch on a computer, window start automatically. The first screen that appear with label picture on it is called desktop. A student, you have asked question, sir, what is desktop? Answer is, when we switch on a computer, window start automatically. The first screen that appear with label picture on it is called desktop. Next one is icon. The small level picture or symbol present on the desktop are called icon. A student, you have asked question, sir, what is icon? Answer is, the small level picture or symbol present on the desktop are called icon. These icons are used to open a specific program or document. Let us understand the concept of icon and desktop with the help of an example. When you go to the kitchen and open a cupboard, you find various label box containing different items. The cupboard work like windows and the label box work like icons. Next one is Windows taskbar. The taskbar is long horizontal bar located at the bottom of the desktop. It is divided into the following section. A student, you have asked question, sir, what is Windows taskbar? Answer is, the taskbar is a long horizontal bar located at the bottom of the desktop. First one is the start button. The start button is present at the bottom left corner of the taskbar. When you click on the start button, a list of options appear. This list is called the start menu. A student, you have asked question, sir, what is start button? So the answer is, the start button is present at the bottom left corner of the taskbar. When you click on the start button, a list of appears. This list is called a start menu. You can use the start button to perform common tasks such as starting a program, searching file and folders, shutting down the computer, and much more. You can find file explorer setting and a list of the most used app on the left side of the start menu. Second one is middle section. The middle section of the bar shows the open program as button. Here you can add commonly used programs such as the Internet Explorer, Word program, Windows Media Player, etc. They can be opened with a single click. When a program is active, its icon is highlighted in a lighter shade with a bar below it. Next is notification area. Third one is notification area. The right side of taskbar is known as the notification area, which include a clock and a group of icons that tell the status and notification about the program running on a computer. For example, software updates, network connectivity, battery volume, etc. A student, you have asked question, sir, what is notification area? Answer is, the right side of the taskbar is known as the notification area, which include a clock and a group of icons that tell the status and notifications about the programs running on a computer. For example, software updates, network connectivity, battery volume, etc. The pick button is present on the extreme right of the taskbar. Click the button is minimize all the open program window and view the desktop. That's all.